real pressure is watching my mum, you know, work three jobs trying to make ends meet for Christmas. This is football. I've been injured for 3 months. It is what it is. We keep working. I'm never going to shy away from the challenge. Wish everybody a Merry Christmas, but it's nothing to do with me. These boys have been grafting for the 3 months I've not been here, so I'm glad that everyone's doing well, and that's what it's all about.